God damn, help me!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Shut the fuck up! Who the fuck are you?
That's my friend. And she is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes, extremely.
Yeah, I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Hat?
Labra! Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Labrat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Labrat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for the...
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
Alright, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Any can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Doug!
But Uncle Doug!
But Uncle Doug!
Those biker assholes, they're stealing the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it!
Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas! Fuck your butthole! Burn you down, dude! Yo, find your cover!
Get your own RV!
Fuck off!
Oh, shit!
I will throw a kill on your face!
Make sure you're in cover!
Fuck off! Oh,
get
him!
You're not gonna lie! These biker chicks are hot! Shame that they're all flames and fog.
Fuck you guys! We were here first!
Get cover!
You know!
Shoot more bikers, cause I got some good news.
I'm coming for you.
Hell yeah, more bikers.
You ass sweat. I mean it, buttholes. Now.
Come in and get up, asshole.
Let's go.
Lay down.
I'm out of here!
I like to call this a place.
Get into fucking...
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the truth.
And listen, if you wanna get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay?
Go!
got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swap that shit, turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band or getting fucked up, walking around with your junk out, and yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Fresh meat. This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, I'm finished. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.
What the hell was that?
Good dog, good dog!
That's why we drink and drive. Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
Friendo. And hey, in case you're wondering, I saved them. Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities.
baseball bat to the face!
Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. You at Stab City yet? Trash the place, shoot the buttholes, burn their stuff, piss on the ashes, and don't wipe your ass on the way out.
Shoot it!
Run!
Ah!
accuse you of this, okay? I got some nice brass knuckles.
For fuck's sake! Pamela's down! He's hurt!
You got no way out, bitch.
Suck a cock!
Gotta get back! Piece of shit!
The boss will fuck you up!
Go back!
You okay? Shit.
Reloading!
Shit, you okay?
Get some cover! Cocksucker.
shit.
Shit! Rob Pitt!
Look out, brother!
Drown you in your own blood!
Out of options.
Die, shit!
Wow!
Cock.
Look at that asshole!
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, move back.
as piss-brained as our friends are. My guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for Spangler cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Fuck you!
on here. I'm gonna piss on your horn. Fuck you. You're dead!
Cocksucker. Now I know every bone in your body is telling you to open up a bag, fire up a pipe, and chill down by the water, but we're here on business. Lab Rat has some crazy-ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result, that's top secret. For now. The lab is supposed to be under the bow shop. Try looking around there for a way in.
You ain't going nowhere. Go to hell! Oh, shit!
Weather Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Call back soon.
Fuck you!
place. Grab anything meth shaped. Boxes, packages, fucking milk cartons, whatever. And don't forget to clean out the lab.
Fuck me!
Fuck you and your mama.
know you.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab rats got some big plans.
Just so goddamn difficult.
On Chilead. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Good, because we got some to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Rat, my personal physician.
And here he...
Barbara! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dix! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Ah, let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a... I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on!
Oh, you're getting...
fully intentional. Larger people are happier. Kill. Do the spin thing! All right, I want to close a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No f's given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. Find the place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. Now, we're ready to party. Freshies, meet us, Saurus!
Freshies, Saurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection. Now, listen here. You to us treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going in testing business. I told you this was the ground floor.
Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here.
But don't go down!
Imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along.
Okay, it's a little early to say, but so far, this is some pretty heady shit, Labratsky. I mean, for starters, I have no idea where my face begins.
Hey, I got that too.
That's a good sign, my friend.
Should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
Listen, send you our location.
brain damage.
Clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
after some bad coke.
Thank you.
first things first. You're gonna need some tools to open the shipping containers. You're right by a quarry, right? They gotta have something there. Find it, then get over to that crash site and loot your little head out before the guys with guns show up.
Ah! Drop
Can't
it.
See him.
I'm on it.